In this video, we will demonstrate how to replace the seals in a Dixon split flange swivel joint. The pressure seal and the dust seal are wear items and must be changed periodically to maintain optimal performance. To perform the seal replacement of a Dixon split flange swivel joint, you will need the following: a half inch wrench or socket, and a torque wrench. The grease you will need may depend on the application. The standard grease in most Dixon swivel joints is a quality lithium grease, common in many industrial applications. If you are unsure, please consult with our customer service team. The part number etched on your swivel joint will help us determine what grease that unit left our factory with. As always, Dixon recommends that you follow your company's safety and PPE guidelines for performing repairs like this. The split flange swivel joint seal replacement does not require the unit to be completely removed from the system to perform the replacement. However, one of the nose pieces will need to be unbolted to access the seal gland, so be sure to follow your company's guidelines for shutting down, locking out, and tagging out the line. Prior to performing the seal replacement on your swivel joint, it is a good idea to verify that your seal replacement kit is labeled with the correct seal materials for your application, and that the necessary parts are included. For split flange swivel joints, the seal replacement kit should include the following items: two O-rings along with a PTFE H-shaped packing ring for the pressure seal, replacement bolts and lock washers for reinstalling the nose pieces. 2-inch kits include 16 bolts and washers, while the 3-inch kit includes 24 of each, and the 4-inch kits include 32 of each. Dixon recommends replacing any bolts and washers that are removed from the split flange swivel joint to ensure proper torque specs are achieved during reassembly. In many cases, split flange swivel joint seals can be replaced with only removing one nose piece. In these instances, you will only need to replace the bolts and washers that have been removed. The split flange swivel joint seal replacement procedure is as follows. Step 1. Follow your company's guidelines to properly shutting down the system that pressurizes the split flange swivel joint and confirm that there is no residual pressure in the line. Also, follow your company's guidelines to support and remove any components necessary to disconnect at least one of the nose pieces from the bearing pack. Step 2. Proceed with removing all the bolts from one side of the nose piece on your split flange swivel. To access the seal gland area, you only need to remove the nose piece from one side of the bearing pack. With that, it's best to pick the side that gives you the best access to the seal gland. Step 3. Remove and discard the old O-rings and PTFE H-ring. Clean the seal gland area as needed to ensure that there is no debris that could prevent a proper seal with the new O-rings. Lubricate the body and sleeve with grease. Step 4. Install the replacement O-rings along with the new H-ring in the seal replacement kit. Make sure the O-rings are set in on each side of the H-ring. Be careful not to pinch the O-rings during reassembly. Step 5. Reinstall the nose piece using the new bolts and washers supplied in the replacement seal kit. Do not reuse the old bolts and washers. Step 6. Torque the bolts to 25 foot-pounds in a star pattern. This will ensure that the nose piece is drawn down evenly and all the nuts are torqued equally. Pressure testing is recommended prior to returning the swivel joint to service. If needed, this may be a good time to clean and repaint any carbon steel or malleable iron parts to help protect them from the elements.
Once the split flange swivel joint seal replacement and testing has been completed, the unit can be put back into service. If you encounter any concerns or have any issues along the way of the rebuild, please do not hesitate to contact our Dixon customer service team. We're here to assist you.